Hi people, I'm John, and we're gonna be looking at my cribs. It's in here, come on in. Oh, here's my little brother, Matthew. He just got his Valentine's yesterday from school.
Today.
So the huge house. This is a house.
Today.
Can you see it?
Today.
Let's close this door and we'll look at it. Here is my couch. / bed thing.
Chillax.
My friends usually chill in here. Chillaxing after we go for our 10-mile bike rides on our invisible boatmobiles.
Chillax.
It's pretty awesome.
Chillax.
And we watch a lot of TV.
Chillax.
In here. It's pretty cool.
The game.
We especially watch Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. It's awesome. And over here is my bed where I sleep at night. See, it's a good place to sleep. Pretty good, comfortable mattress. And here's my lamp. And right now there's none because I just moved in here because I don't want my fans knowing where I lived. It gets kind of annoying after a while. You're like sleeping and you're like, they're screamed, and I'm like, oh my god, get away from me! And they're like, I want your autograph! I want your autograph! Come on, come down, guy! Come on, I want your autograph! Come on, come on, come on! And it gets so pissed off. See, this is my show. It's awesome. And here's my bathroom. See, I got the surfboards. Love them. I especially use the SpongeBob crap. And here's my wheels, my hot rods. I ride the unicycle, but that's just my mini one. I don't really. And see, I have a great view of Hawaii. Look, see, this is my backyard. Oh, we got a shark out there, huh? So, yeah, it's my crib. And now that we're done, you guys better get out. I'm gonna kick your beep. Oh, wait, I'll be there, hold on. We got some. My closet. The lights don't work cause, I don't know, they just do. And then there's that closet in there. All right, so, like I said, you guys better leave now. Well, I'm gonna count to 10, close my eyes. If you guys are gone, I'm gonna kill you. 1, 2, 3, 4.